Mr. and Mrs. Victor Laszlo.
But why my name, Richard?
Because you're getting on that plane.
I don't understand. What about you?
I'm staying here with him till the plane gets safely away.
No, Richard, no. What has happened to you? Last night
Last night we said a great many things. You said I was to do the thinking for both of us. Well, I've done a lot of it since then. It all adds up to one thing. You're getting on that plane with Victor where you belong.
But, Richard, no, I...
Now, you've got to listen to me. You have any idea what you'd have to look forward to if you stayed here? 9 chances out of 10, we'd both wind up at a concentration camp. Isn't that true, Louis?
I'm afraid Major Strasser would insist.
You're saying this only to make me go.
I'm saying it because it's true. Inside of us, we both know you belong with Victor. You're part of his work, the thing that keeps him going. If that plane leaves the ground and you're not with him, you'll regret it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon and for the rest of your life.
But what about us?
We'll always have Paris. We didn't have, we lost it until you came to Casablanca. We got it back last night.
When I said I would never leave you.
And you never will. But I've got a job to do, too. Where I'm going, you can't follow. What I've got to do, you can't be any part of. Ilse, I'm no good at being noble, but it doesn't take much to see that the problems of three little people don't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy world. Someday you'll understand that. Now, now. He's looking at you, kid.
Sentimental reasons, I hope you do believe me. I'll give you my heart. I love you, and you alone were meant for me. Please give your loving heart to me and say we'll never part. I think of you every morning, dream of you every night. Darling, I'm never lonely. Whenever you are in sight, I love you for sentimental reasons. I hope you do believe me. I've given you my heart. I love you for sentimental reasons. I hope you do believe me. I've given you my